been waylaid by the Big Show.
What's he doing? What?
Look at this. Matt Hardy. My God, right in the, right in the jaws of death.
What's that?
Oh. A power bomb from over 7 feet in the air. Hey, wait. What the hell? My God, is he? It's American Badass.
Oh, my God. What's he doing here?
Take it, the Undertaker.
Turn moments ago, that log chain around the Big Show's neck, and then right off the stage,
man,
the Big Show threw tables to concrete. King, that's a 500-pound man. That's the Undertaker, the American Badass, manhandled with that log chain.
Right. The Undertaker doesn't care how much Big Show weighs. He's just intent on getting revenge for Kane. And look at Shane.
Well, during the commercial break, Shane McMahon got down, and this was taped during the commercial break. Look at Shane getting in that limousine.
Smartest thing he's done all night.
Shane getting out of here like a scalded dog right out of the garden. But that doesn't solve the Big Show's problems. Well, this is a live shot here. The EMTs
have internal injuries. Anything from that fall. Man, that's look at his eyes.
All right.
Well, he's out of it.